obvious. I figured that you've heard by now about how I bested the Minotaur Asterius alongside Theseus, the champion of Elysium himself. I don't think I even broke a sweat.
I scarce can possibly imagine such a spectacle, my friend. But certainly I shall attempt to try.
Did he make fun of me just now?
Probably. You know how he likes to fib.
This is my latest haul.
All right, thank then. You. Let me check. Oh no, it's in the room.
Nix, I encountered Demeter. She mentioned her daughter, Persephone. You never said she was my grandmother. Didn't you think, under the circumstances, that was something I should know?
Listen to me, child. What you know or do not know is for your protection. Your protection and your birth mother's as well. Your suspicion and your curiosity are warranted. But I can do no more about them now, except to caution you. Are we understood?
Yes, we're understood. Hey, Skelly. I think I need my bow.
Well, that was nothing.
Father,
do what you can with what you have. I always love starting off runs with this. Your attack deals 150 damage to nearby foes. Your attack fires two shots side by side but has reduced range. Your attack deals 200 damage to distant foes. Probably this one, since I'm already shooting at distance as
Let's
is.
See how this goes.
Played this in a while. See, there's bound to be more of you. Grab that. Poseidon. Is you? Is this you? Quick.
Fine of you. It's excellent to see you once again and in good spirits still. Then come, let's make some waves.
Say less. Your special deals more damage and knocks foes away. Your cast cause or damages foes in an area and knocks them away. Your dash damages foes in an area. Probably this, I want to say. Yeah, because then it'll push them away and then I could shoot at a distance and do more damage. And Isis. Pretty sure that's who this is.
Funny thought, a little jest that maybe we could try if you'd be up to have a little harmless fun.
Harmless fun at the expense of Orpheus? You have my full and complete attention, Dionysus mate.
That chap comes up with the most smashing song, so I was thinking maybe we could spin him a tall tale, something like how maybe you and I, like, we're connected or something. He'll buy it. Tell him for me, yeah?
I don't know if I want to do that. Hangover's pretty good. Take less damage while at 40% or below, using a fountain full health and gives you. Probably use that. I like to use the fountain even if I don't. What is it? Even if I don't need it, I'll just take like a little bit of damage and still take it just so I can get that boost. An interaction. I think it's up with Eurydice down here. I'll take the pomegranate. Ooh, big boy. This is a lot calmer. She's gonna stand there and get hit the entire time.
Lady Athena.
Why, you wield Coronach the Heartseeker. I never took you for an archer, though the power of that bow is undeniable. Use it wisely.
Your cast damages foes in a small area and can deflect, resist damage, attack, resist damage, traps.
Your wisdom guide me.
Getting less damage now. I always get more health. I'm not that good at the game. Hello. How can I help you, Melo? Huh? Did you need me? Did you need something? Or did you want me to talk about something? Oh, yeah, I can come back out. I was just doing some stuff. No worries.